finally, the semifinals. We only need two more wins. Two more wins and I'll finally come face to face with Zenon. I'm so close. When I defeat Zenon, I'll turn my family back into humans. Their bodies, memories, and conscience. They'll get them all back. That's the only reason I fight, ever since I was a little kid. So why do I feel hesitant now?
Two more wins. Since my childhood, I have dreamed of meeting my father, and soon, my dream will be fulfilled. So why do I feel hesitation in my heart? I will finally get to meet my father, who I have always longed to see. Is it because of fear, or because Father and Adele will try to kill each other?
All right! You made it to the semifinals! I see you're a worthy rival indeed!
How does beating you up to the point where the whole universe thinks you're dead make me your rival?
Your insults won't affect me, because I have the perfect opponent for you. She's a super assassin from the village of Snow Melody. She is the genocidal Kunoichi, Yukimaru!
I didn't want to fight you, Sam. I'm sorry, but it was a fate that can't be changed. The least I can do is heed the soul of chivalry and hope for a clean and fair fight, Sam.
Huh? You want a fair fight? Are we supposed to pretend like your little attack yesterday never happened? Huh?
What are you talking about, Sam?
Do not feign innocence with us! You tried to kill me, you coward!
That's not true, Sam. I would have remembered attacking you. Please do not falsely accuse me.
Does she really not remember? What's going on here?
Can it be that there is a second Yukimaru who intends to take my life? Or does she have a split personality, like Ting?
I get it. You are trying to confuse me with false accusations, Zam. I almost fell for it too, Zam. You're already using your tactics, Zam. Now it's my turn. Here I come! To accomplish my mission, victory will be mine, Sam!
Lord!
Yeah. Yeah. Forgive me!
Now that my mission has failed, I no longer have a reason to live. All things considered, my life was too short, Sam.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Don't try to stop me, Sam. When a ninja fails a mission, Sam, there is only one option left.
But do you have to die? Isn't there another way you could complete your mission?
No! Without winning this competition, my mission is too difficult to accomplish, Sam! Now that I have lost, chivalry demands one last heroic deed, Sam!
She sounds convinced, but she's just standing there. Maybe she wants someone to stop her.
Yeah, look it! Her hands are shaking.
Fine, I'll handle this. Why are you giving up so easily? I thought your mission was important. If your mission is really that important, you can't just give up. You gotta do whatever it takes to get it done. For instance, if I were you, I'd force my way into the group that beat me and try to carry out my victory with them.
What?
But that's just an example. Besides, what kind of ninja obeys the laws of chivalry? Those are for knights.
Thank you. Your manly physique and your romantic voice have convinced me, Sam. From now on, you shall have my blade. I will fight with my body and soul for you, Sam.
Just don't get too close to me. I don't like girls that much.
Are you certain, Monsieur Adele? I am not so convinced that she is completely innocent. Why not torture her for a bit?
Yeah, she wanted to take Princess's life. She might be dangerous.
It is fine. You should learn to hate the crime, not the criminal. Besides, I know she is not the one trying to kill me. I think.
Princess, you believe her too? Are you sure we should forgive her so soon?
Do not worry, Taro. I have good judgment when it comes to people. We can trust your brother's decision this once.
No one's here.
Is this another forfeit, Sam?
I'm super lucky, Sam!
No, it can't be this easy. After all, this battle arena was sponsored by Overlord Zenon.
You're right! And there is no better opponent for the final battle of the competition!
Who? Is it really Overlord Zenon himself?
Your opponent for the final battle is none other than me!
Hey, why are you the final opponent? How many times do I gotta tell you?
In this arena, I am God! And based on my own bias and judgment, I won the other semi-final.
But you were the referee! Fine, I don't care anymore. Do you really think you can beat us?
Of course not! What are you, stupid? But we haven't aired on TV yet, so we decided to make this video ourselves. Director, extras! Everything's ready, Axel, darling! Now, if you'll just try not to hurt me, we're all set. This is gonna be great.
At least he looks good when we beat him up.
We fight all the way to the final battle, and we have to fight him? Man, do I feel stupid.
Win or lose, it doesn't matter anymore. I'm fighting for screen time! Special Ultimate Invincible Solo! Super Megaton Boom Tube! Secret Move Rockin' Magony Kick!
Good luck, Axel, darling. This is your time to shine! Just like the old days! The dark hero that I fell in love with is that!
Yeah.
Guard!
Yeah.